doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them.
If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan.
Then Knight should be back. Knight says he's got documents on the other side. In case anything happens to him or his girlfriend.
I understand your concern. I'll have a look.
Seriously, what the fargly H-E double hockey sticks is going on?
That guy who flew in from Moscow?
Who?
He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer? Netsky?
Yeah. That's what you're
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.